Pestilential pastry. A poisonous pancakes.
Eh?
A murderous macaroon.
Not bad.
Viper's venom tart with cream.
Hurrah!
Cyanide custard pie.
Great.
Ah, special ice arsenic cake.
Oh, yes!
Take a big bowl of strychnine. Cream with hemlock till it's green. Take a glass of paraffin. Warm it up and tip it in. No, I'll put in two for luck. Add a spot of opium, marinate a legion scum, sprinkle with some chopped frog's bone.
Shall we add a peppercorn?
No! Crumble up your arsenic in a glass of narcotic. Add 2 spoons of castor oil, put them on the stove to boil. No, I'll put in 3 for luck. Put some snake's blood in a bowl, then stir in a crushed head bone. Add a thimbleful of glue.
And a spot of sugar, too.
No!
No? Oh, well.
Add that poison to the brew. Cobra's venom goes in 2. Sweeten it with orange juice. 3 segments is what you use. No, I think just 1 will do. Chicken all with mandrake root, decorate with moldy fruit, just before the funeral.
Add a spot of vitriol.
No! Oh, yes!
Aha! I knew it would be a good idea.
Specialized arsenic cake means that we can safely take seats beside the river Isle to see a sacred crocodile.
Eat
the gulls. Babadoo-dee-doo-wah-wah. Yeah.
There's excitement in the air. People pouring in from near and far. The Jasmine and Aladdin are gonna have a wedding. There's a party here in Agrabah. Everybody will be there. So if you're a pauper or a shaw,
do something with your hair.
There's a party here in Agrabah, so I'm going to paint it down. If you want to see what colors are, follow me around.
The man's getting married and it's gonna be the wedding of the century.
my buddy's getting married, and you're gonna see just how much I can do.
You've heard of Yosef Ali Bar Mitzvahs. You've all been to a luau, Sweet 16.
Well, none of them compare to what this is.
The food will be disgusting, by evening you'll be busted.
There's a party here in Agrabah, and it's got us all aglow.
If a street rat could have come so far, maybe I could do it.
Sure, there's nothing to it.
There's a party here in Agrabah, and the loot is pouring in. I like this wedding stuff so far. Maybe if I'm pleasant, I'll get to keep a present.
You've ordered just a few tasteful flowers.
And valets who'll carefully part for you.
The bridesmaids have been dressing for hours.
Girls, you look just lovely and so grown up too.
There's a party here in Agrabah. Guests are filling up the room. But there's something missing. Yes, aha!
Where is the groom?
Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lasso the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pull from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. Ha! I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome. You're welcome. Well, come to think of it.
He must be spoken that coursing river with all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
That's what friends are for. Lost in dire need, who's at your side at lightning speed? We're friends with every creature coming down the pike. In fact, we've never met an animal we didn't like. Didn't like. So you can see we're friends.
We're friends in need and friends in need.
Friends and friends in need are friends indeed.
Safe in the jungle forevermore.
That's what friends are for.
I can't take this kind of pressure. I must confess, one more dusty road would be just a road too long.
I just can't seem to get started. Don't have the heart to live in the fast lane. All that is past and gone.
And there ain't nothing you can do about it.
Pardon me while I panic!
Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big paw paw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
here's your part of the deal, cuz. Laid a secret on me, a man's red fire.
But I don't know how to make fire.
Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what you do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you.
27 anni or sono l'incantesimo mi coi.
Sì, lo so.
Invece di parlare io canto tutto il dì. La vita è solitaria se puoi solo cantar. Perciò in questa baracca devo star.
Che fattura potresti
avere? Quando sei in montagna la vita può essere strana. Perciò la vecchia capra sta in campana.
Queste gallerie mi serve quella che conduce a Packet Grove.
Bottiglie, porta chiavi e passepartout. E poi corna, stili, antenna e guardo la TV. Con le corna apri scatole, col ciuffo a banana. Sulle corna appendo altre corna e sto sempre in campana.
Mi aiuteresti
in campana,
a
in campana. La regola funziona, funziona solo se tu stai in campana. In campana, in campana. Che la vita è solo una. Se non ne hai altro e di scorta sta in campana.
Yes, I can go.
Tell anyone.